Hi guys, I'm Sharmila Sharma from the Wardrobe Wagon and I'm here at the VLCC Wellness Center and I have a little something for you guys to see today. I know how much nail art fascinates me and I know how much nail art fascinates so many girls, but it's so sad that I can't do it on myself. Every time I do it, I freak out and it doesn't happen. So I decided to come to VLCC today and get it done by this beautiful lady here. So let's get started. This is just a teaser of what we're gonna show you. We're applying the first base coat. You can choose any color that you want. We've chosen the black nail paint. We're just drying the nails now. There are so many different type of nail art that can be done here. And we're just going to show you two. It's okay, we can do that later, no? Yeah. I was here the other day and just like any other girl, we like going to the parlors, we like getting our hair done, our nails done and everything else. And when I'd come here and I came to know that they have this very, very cool thing going on and it's called the Happy Hours. So, you know how much we love happy hours, right? And the thing with the happy hours is that you can avail to anything that you want to get done at one price. So, if you've come with your friend, you can just pay for your whatever you're getting done in your, like your hair spa, nail color, nail paint, anything. And you get it done by yourself and you can pay just for the one price and the other person gets it for free. So, I mean, how cool was that, right? So, I came here with my friend the other day and I got my hair spa done and she got hers done for free. And it made me so, so very happy. And there's so many things that have been happening here. And it's so, so much fun. I mean, you guys can come here and get it done yourself. I think we have a little technical glitch over here, but it doesn't matter. It's all gonna get sorted. And it is sorted. Just drying up my nails right now. And then we will continue. So as you can see, we've applied the first coat. We've chosen any color. We chose black for now because I'm wearing a black outfit right now. Just dried up my nails and done the black coat. We'll do a double coat. You can choose not to, but we're still doing it so that it looks really perfect. We're drying it again. There are two types of nail art that we're going to do today. One of them will be the glittery nails. just dried up the nails and let's continue. The second coat that we're going to do is we're going to apply a little glitter. We're using silver here. Yeah, and we're dabbing all over the nail. We have our expert here doing it perfectly. And as you can see, it's all matte. Then we're using the transparent nail color to put it over that so that we can seal the color. And now you can see it looks all matte. Yeah. We're drying it again. For all those who've just joined in, I'm Sharmila Sharma from the Wardrobe Wagon, live at the VLCC Wellness Center. And we're just having a lot of fun here doing some nail art. And this is the second nail that we're doing. So many of us, we see so many YouTube videos and we see how they do it. And when we actually do it in real life, it's not the same, right? It's never the same. I mean, I've done it so many times, but all I've ever done is just apply a normal nail color and get done with it because I could not do a nail art. So that is why I decided that I have to go and get it done. And I chose VLCC for so many purposes, because of the environment, because of the packages that they give, so many offers, and we have so many offers to choose from and avail it. So I chose and I came here for the nail art today, and I think I made the right choice because whatever she's doing is amazing. Now you can see she's dabbed a golden sparkle on the top of my nails here. And it still looks matte. Now we're drying it again. For any questions related to VLCC or any services that they provide, please put down in the comment section below and we will get back to you very soon. Now we'll do it again. We have to dry it as much as we can. Since we're on the live video, so drying takes up time, so we're using the machine. Yeah. We're again using the transparent nail color. I think this is the second coat. So that it looks matte. Otherwise, it looks very odd. Yeah. Drying it again. This is just a very small teaser for you guys to see. And for what, you know, for what is done in VLCC and what all services they provide is just a little bit of what we wanted to show you guys, and it's not everything. So it's just a little teaser of something that you can come and get it yourself. There are so many things that you can get it done, like 3D, so many things. We're rubbing the nail paint off. Yeah. So these are the two things that we've done. This one is the glittery nail paint, and the other one?
Chrome.
This is called the chrome effect. It's also called the mirror effect. Mirror effect can be done. We have to rub the nail paint very, So these are the two things that we've done today. And there are a lot of things that can be done at VLCC. This is just a small teaser for you guys to see what could be actually done to avail a lot of packages that VLCC has to offer. You guys can come over and check it out yourself. So I hope you go to the nearest VLCC Well Center and get it done. Thank you.